gather around people wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you have grown, and accept it that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone. For the times, they are a-changing. Some writers and critics who prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin, and there's no telling who that it's naming. For the loser now will be later to win, for the times, they are a-changing. From senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't lock up the hall, for he that gets hurt will be he who has stalled. The battle outside raging will soon shake your windows and rattle your walls, for the times, they are a-changing. The mothers and fathers throughout the land, and don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can't lend your hand. Oh, the times, they are a-changing. It is drawn, the curse it is cast. The slow one now will later be fast, as the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading, and the first one now will later be last. For the times, they are a-changing.
Nuclear power has the potential to cause catastrophic and widespread radioactive contamination. Nuclear power relies on a controlled environment of nuclear fission. When this environment spins out of control, then nuclear meltdowns become a possibility. Chernobyl, Three Mile Island, and the Fukushima Daiichi meltdowns are all examples of disasters that can occur when nuclear reactors are damaged.
The average nuclear power plant generates 20 metric tons of nuclear waste annually. Globally, that is more than 2,000 metric tons produced each year. Nuclear waste releases radiation and heat, which corrodes containers that hold it. It can take tens of thousands of years for these materials to reach acceptable levels of radioactivity.
Ron Claiborne is here with a quick explanation of what exactly happens when a nuclear reactor melts down. Ron?
All right, Dan, let's start with a simple graphic of a nuclear reactor. Now, normally, the uranium core, the potentially dangerous part of the plant, is immersed in a coolant. That is usually water. That coolant is constantly being pumped in and out to keep the core cool. When the earthquake struck in Japan, those pumps went down. The uranium core then had nothing to keep it cool, so it began heating up, boiling off that water. And if that water eventually boils away, it exposes the core, and that's when the real trouble starts. Once the temperature inside reaches 5,000 degrees, that's when you begin to have the meltdown. If the unstable uranium is disturbed in any way, it explodes, bursting through the vessel that contains it, releasing dangerous radioactive particles into the air, and that is the worst-case scenario there that many fear could happen in Japan.